The existence of flour mills in the vicinity of La Seu d'Urgell has been documented since the 12th century, although they were surely here before that. Most were used to mill cereals, although there were textile mills. The mills took advantage of the extensive network of canals, which were fed by the waters of the Valira River. The Soldevilla mill has its origins in the mid-16th century and was built in response to an initiative by the consuls of the city to construct a series of mills that would generate income for the municipality. In 1691, the Soldevilla mill was destroyed and it wouldn't be rebuilt until 1726. The ruins currently standing probably belong to the latter.